Hey, what's up, guys? It's Drew with Upstate 208. Today, you guys, I am bringing you a review video. This video is sponsored by a company called Kimimoto. I will put a link in the description of this video down below so you can get a hold of their products. Check them out. They sell on Amazon, so they're easy to find. The product that we're going to be checking out today is a trailerable snowmobile cover. Now, I've actually been in the market for one of these lately for my older sled, so I needed to find something that was like a universal fit. And it's important to me, the main reason that I wanted or what I'm looking for in the cover is something that I can fasten down to the sled and haul it on my open two-place trailer. So it's really important with a cover like that it's thick, good like heavy gauge material, and then also that it has a lot of different fastening spots on it. So loops and straps and clicks and buttons and all sorts of stuff that I can cinch down to the sled itself to keep that thing secure when I'm going down the highway. So I received the cover here a couple days ago, unboxed it, went through, put it on the sled, and I will say it was a little bit cumbersome because there is a lot of straps on it. So when you pull it out, you know, there's a lot of stuff dangling off of it and whatnot, and so it was a little bit tedious to kind of go through that, the initial setup of getting it dialed into that sled. But I will say that it's very well built. It's made from 600D cloth, going to hold up to high winds. It's UV resistant, it's waterproof. After the initial process of getting all the straps kind of adjusted and the way you want it and figuring out the best way to make it fit on your sled, I'm going to be really happy with it. I can tell that it's going to be a good tight-fitting cover. It's going to stay in place and it's going to protect my sled, which is ultimately what I'm trying to do with an open two-place trailer. The tires off of my pickup when I'm traveling, it's always throwing a bunch of mud and snow and junk at my snowmobile while I'm traveling. So this is going to do the job. If you have to store your snowmobile outside, this cover would also be very good for that. Kimimoto's trailerable cover, $89 on Amazon, built well. And after the initial setup of getting it installed, it works great. So I have this cover installed on a 2004 Ski-Doo 800. It's a 151 track, so one thing that I was a little bit confused on is looking at the measurements. I believe this is the large size that I have, and the measurements, I believe, said 119 to 127 inches. And so I wasn't sure if it was going to fit on my sled correctly, but I will say it does fit nice, and it covers the entire sled. It's got a really heavy elastic band that goes all the way around the bottom side, so I can actually tuck this thing over the back of my tunnel and my snow flap and all the way over the front of the hood and then cinch it down everywhere. So it's 100% covered and protected, which is a nice feature. So this cover is a universal cover, so it's going to fit on a wide variety of different sleds. Another feature that they have, which is crucial, they did integrate a fuel door on the cover, which is super nice. It sits right in front of the handlebars, so you can unzip that and get your gas nozzle in there to fuel up and then head out and have a great day. So overall, this cover is super nice compared to others, you know, in that same price range. I think it's a good value for what you're getting. It's gonna last for a long time. It's heavy duty. It cinches down everywhere that I need it to, and I am happy with it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have not subscribed to our channel, please do so. That is the best and easiest way to support us. It's free to do. You got to enter your email address, get in there if you don't have a YouTube account, and it's super easy to do, and it allows us to keep doing videos like this and checking different products out that pertain to what we do here on this channel. It is December 15th today, and it is nuking snow outside. So primarily on this channel, we're doing snowmobile videos and actually riding out in the mountains, and that is beginning to happen. We're expecting some good snow up high in the mountains around us this week. So stay tuned. We're going to go riding this Saturday. I'm going to do some videoing And we're going to put an edit together, so look for that beginning of next week. Maybe this weekend on Sunday, just depends on how much material I get and what all I need to do with it. So we greatly appreciate your support, and we hope that you have a fantastic winter. Keep shredding. I'll see you soon.